Welcome to our Healthy Food and Healthy Life channel. Today's topic is PCOS, Polycystic Ovarian Disease, and the list of foods avoided for PCOS. These video content is created by Qualified Dietitian Groups. The recommended diet plan and foods based on the guidelines of Nutritional Council. This video explains about the details about the PCOD, the symptoms and list of foods avoided for PCOD. PCOD, or Polycystic Ovary Disease, the acronym of PCOS is Polycystic Ovary Syndrome. It refers to a condition when a woman has a number of small cysts in the ovaries, caused by an overproduction of hormones called androgens. It is a kind of hormonal disorder that affects 1 in 10 women. It's a fairly common disorder. PCOS, the most prevalent problem among girls and women who are expecting. There is no exact cause of PCOD. Symptoms of PCOD. Because of unpredictable hormonal behavior, this condition can trigger diabetes, infertility, acne, excessive hair growth, weight gain, oily skin, heart trouble, and migraines. Irregular periods happen to be the most common symptom of PCOD. If periods are largely irregular and not corrected over a long period of time, then the risk of uterus cancer also goes up. Mood swings and bouts of depression could also be milder symptoms of PCOD. PCOS diet plan and lifestyle choices plays a crucial role in the management of PCOS symptoms. However, finding the best diet plan for PCOS patients is a very complex process. Hence, no foods good for PCOS and foods to avoid for PCOS. List of PCOS foods to limit or avoid. Research proved that 35% to 50% of women can increase their polycystic ovarian syndrome when they don't restrict proper diet. Because some foods will cause diabetes, increased level of estrogen, weight gain. So, check the list of foods to avoid in PCOS disease and include the above foods in your PCOD diet plan. Avoid sugar and sugar-added items. Sugar is a carbohydrate and should be avoided wherever possible. When reading food labels, be sure to look for sugar's various names. These include sucrose, high fructose corn syrup, dextrose, sugary snacks and drinks. These include highly processed foods, such as white bread, muffins, breakfast pastries, sugary desserts, candies, cakes, biscuits, ice creams. Sugar can also lurk in the things you drink, such as soda and packed juices. And always read product labels before buying groceries. Avoid high carbohydrate foods. A high content of carbohydrates food can lead to obesity, diabetes, increase in the blood sugar level. Even though they are tasty to eat, you must compromise for not to eat those foods. In fact, high carbs are also the main cause for the occurrence of acne. Hence, choosing low carbs diet is more important for PCOS patients. Refined carbohydrates cause inflammation, exacerbate insulin resistance, and should be avoided or limited significantly. Anything made with white flour, maida, suji, poha. Pasta noodles that list semolina, durum flour, or durum wheat flour as their first ingredient are high in carbohydrates and low in fiber. These should be removed from your diet. High carbohydrate foods to avoid if you have PCOS are dried fruits, white pasta, white rice. Dairy products worsen PCOS. Many women with PCOS are resistant to insulin and also they are prone to get ovarian cancer. Elevated levels of androgens in women can cause this type of cancer. Hence, taking dairy products may increase the risk of PCOS. Often, dairy product is the main diet for PCOS acne. Because the galactose present in dairy products can alleviate testosterone levels. So, to manage testosterone levels, cut down dairy products from your daily foods to cure PCOS. Unhealthy fats. Unhealthy fats are nothing but saturated fats, trans fats, hydrogenated fats. These fats can cause diabetes mellitus, heart diseases. Also, Unhealthy fats raise the production of estrogen levels that can worsen PCOS greatly. For example, lamb, pork, beef, cheese, dairy products. Hence, avoid high fatty foods. Certain baked goods also have saturated fat in them, so be sure to always check the label. Avoid processed foods. Other foods not to eat with PCOS are processed foods that show a great impact on polycystic ovarian syndrome. The added chemicals, essence, flavors in the processed foods releases prostaglandins hormone. This hormone can cause inflammation and produces more amount of insulin. It's a good idea to reduce or remove inflammation-causing foods, such as fries, margarine from your diet as well. Ditch caffeine. Excessive intake of coffee can decrease fertility in women by increasing estrogen quantity. This hormone will affect ovulation and menstrual cycle in women. So, this is one among the foods to avoid with polycystic ovaries syndrome. Stay away from alcohol. Studies prove that women who take alcohol can have an increased risk of PCOS of about 50% in comparison with women who don't drink. The key organ liver eliminates excess estrogen levels out of your body. But, when you take alcohol daily, liver tries to flush out alcohol, leaving estrogen in the body itself. Also, alcohol raises acidity in your body that can lead to heart strokes. Besides, consumption of alcohol contributes insulin production. Hence, alcohol is one of the PCOS foods to avoid. PCOD patients should avoid trans fats, high sodium, and fatty food. They should have a diabetic diet and work towards losing weight. Taking proactive steps regarding your health can improve your mood as well as reduce your symptoms. If your symptoms persist, speak with your doctor. They can work with you to identify the cause and recommend next steps. Our next video is about foods included in lifestyle changes for PCOD. For more updates and health-related videos, click the subscribe button, share, and comment our videos.